As a local business owner, I know how challenging things can be. Planning for a strong future is critical, which is why I'm running for council. As we come out of the COVID-19 pandemic, we need to make sure our township does everything it can for our residents. Paving roadways, flooding mitigation. These are things that keep our local economy humming and property values strong.